Go now!
To close your eyes, they like those. to death!
In you, child.
Father Mendel, I didn't mean to make fun of your cheese stink. Ah, this sucks!
Bullets and bombs.
Okay.
pocket rats! The life bleed from you.
Too far away.
Thank you.
Glad those guns are in good hands now. Noah, could you bring all my stuff back?
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
That's the spirit. Skag is down!
Hmm.
with a bounty, that would buy a lot of chew toys. Glad to have you back.
Alawan will think twice before messing with Athenas again. Thank you! How about this? You go enjoy those weapons, and I go burn my notebook, and we just never mention any of this again. Cool? Cool.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
It's Vault's a launchpad 7. So Malawan has that laser on lockdown. There's no way your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with cloaking. So, the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Ride. Hey, VH, know what's even cooler than a booster? A frickin'
Feel the bloodlust. Glorious quarry. The hunt continues, but yours won't.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no! Gotta go!
Reese, buddy! Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind? Screw you! When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat.
New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols.
Here, take this. So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Yes. But what's going on with your face plumage? Is it to attract a mate? Or scare away predators?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So,
just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted? Viper Drive, by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes, we're in! Ah, Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Don't run, you'll ruin the case. There's blood everywhere!
This is my turf, you Malawan dickheads! Ha ha! You suck my smoking barrel, you wankers! Bite your ears off and feed them to you! You bloody slabs of duck butter! That's the last of them. We're safe for now. Maybe. What? Who is that?
Are you Lorelei? Reese sent me to back you up. But you seem, good.
If that toothbrush-haired wanker wants to help me, he can send over some pallets of food and water for the civilians we've got in.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys. I've arrived, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Did you say death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Diets for suckers and psychos. Try Dr. Zed's Insta Health. Doctors wish they got this one first. When you're shot tomorrow, you'll wish you spent more today. You'll be back. You can't have too much health and shields. Buy some today. Heck, buy some.
That is the Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Let them hear your rage! Your root of the taste.
Someone cover me!
Decomposition suits you. continues, but yours won't.
Uh-oh. Looks like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
My hunt is never ending. End for a pathetic creature. Yes, into the fray! Rax up my sleeve!